we feel good about Star Wars again. Things were so bad that it got to the point where we doubted the quality of the original films.
Enemy in range.
Grenade! Grenade!
It's taken the genius of Battlefront to give us happy thoughts again. The meat of the game is the historical campaign mode, which lets you play through the original trilogy's Galactic Civil War or the new prequel's Clone Wars. And it instantly feels like Star Wars.
Depleting our reinforcements.
Remember as a kid how I used to reenact the major battles using the action figures, but couldn't quite do it on the same scale because you only had three stormtroopers and one was missing a leg. Playing Star Wars Battlefront is just like that, except now you've got over 200 figures on each side, plus all the proper vehicles and spaceships. It'll make you weep joyous tears of nostalgia. Regardless of which side you play on, the objective of each map is always to claim the other team's command posts, to stop reinforcements from spawning in. To gain control, you must stand within a certain range of them until a meter slowly drains of your enemy's color and fills with your team's color, all the while fighting off opponents who are either defending the post or sneakily spawning in at the last second, just before control is lost. As a multiplayer game, Battlefront is fantastic. Only the slightly hollow feeling you get from beating bots brings it down a touch. It's telling that in the single-player game you can die immediately, sit out the rest of the mission, and your team will still win without you. That aside, this is one of the best games of the year so far.
We've destroyed the shield generator.
Enemy sighted.